No.
The problem with filming is that you can say a lot of things that we can use against you later on with hard evidence. Okay? That's what pink flies do. Is that a silly clone as well?
Imagine flying a big old
flyer. Imagine what it would look like.
There's a pink flyer.
Come on. That
meant
old metal handle gave me up too late.
So first day tuna fishing for the year, yeah?
Yeah, mate. Pretty exciting. I love chasing tuna, particularly up here in Mooloolaba. It's really good. Pretty exciting.
How's it going to go for the day, you reckon?
I'm quietly confident. I mean, there's been reports of fish around. The weather's good. Anything could happen. It's pretty exciting.
So, buddy, how do you think today will go?
I don't know, man. Anything can happen when I'm fishing with volts, eh?
What do you like about fishing with volts?
Just that anything can happen, pretty much.
Yeah, right.
You got a knot? Yep. Can we get it? The thing I like best about tuna fishing is fishing with volts.
Yeah.
And just getting out and about in nature, essentially.
What do you like about nature?
There's tuna in it. That's the best thing about nature.
Red button means it's on, right? Right in there.
How's it going to go for the day, you reckon?
I'm quietly confident. I mean, there's been reports of fish around, the weather's good. Anything could happen. It's pretty exciting.
So how did it go today? What happened today?
Well, we were right. We found some fish. We had to go a fair way to find them. Weather was pretty good, but a bit of wind come up later on. I guess the size of the fish, we saw some big ones later on, but we just couldn't get those ones to eat. But the small fun-sized ones, they were good. They gave a really good account for themselves. We did good.
You're on, sport.
Good hard. Oh, he's fucking on. Watches the just result of fucking clears the line from the deck.
Threw it down its mouth.
Yeah, no, it was a good day out there. Heaps of fish, heaps of Mac Tuna. They didn't come out till that was a bit later on, but
they were pretty much everywhere. At one stage they were all around the boat. It was very cool. They were almost slapping into the boat. It got to the point where we sort of got realised that this was going to be too fucking easy.
Surely.
Did you lose it, mate? Just look at that. What happened there, mate?
Someone walked up through the
camera
and fucked it.
Was that fish not suitable for selection?
Nah, he'd make it great.
Yeah. Oh, boy, we're right behind it there. Yep. He is Vaults. Oh, no, he's not Vaults. Oh, he's got a shark on him. Look, shark. See the shark? Little baby shark on him. Oh, mate. I think it's a shark, man. I don't think I've got the tuna anymore. Yeah. There he is. No shark. Go, mate. They hit the bucks, find the Mac Tuna, fly out, barbless hook. A big deal.
It's got me wondering, eh? Those jet skiers, they fuck things up a bit. I mean, those guys are flogs. If you're a jet skier and you're watching this, get fucked. Seriously, just relax, chill out. Treat the fish and other people with a bit of respect, man. Just drive up, calm, stay calm. You don't have to go at bloody, 80 kilometres an hour and then just stop dead and then wonder why the fish went down. Anyways, just great to be out here.
It's pretty awkward when someone's driving past and you're filming yourself.
Yeah.
Where you going, mate? Albacore, sick name. Yellow boat, nothing about bananas at all.
Anything ruined today, mate?
Is this a trick question? Coming off the water early, mate. Never cool, but it is what it is. It's no good feeling crook, eh?
And then swapped up to some fast sink lines, and then the day took a turn. Let's call it that.
A sick turn.
Fully sick turn.
I'm getting sick, man. We're gonna move.
Oh man, gotta move.
Can you move the boat, please? Struggle.
Really sick turn, yeah.
Yeah, no, I started to get a bit seasick. I don't often get seasick, and I could pretty much put that down to having some old medication. My seasick medication is about 2 years old. I don't know if there's anything in that, but for some reason, that's about the most seasick I've ever been in my life.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, I didn't throw up or anything, but it's, I'm sure if we did, you would have filmed it.
I would have, mate, mercilessly filmed it.
Mm.
And you know how I knew you were seasick, genuinely ill?
It was greed.
No, because you shut up.
It was greed. Oh, really?
Surely. Andrew, surely.
Those metal, fucking knuckle dusting.
Those metal handles open you up.
So that's what they're eating.
Little bastards.
Come on. I'm off. I'm on again. I'm off again. Come on, I'm off, I'm on, I'm off. The problem is I've got very greasy fingers right now.